Well, Diamond City is full of mini nukes. Hey everyone, it's Nick. If you haven't seen my previous video, I made a video on finding mini nukes in houses by breaking into them, by lockpicking them. Okay, so Arturo's house, this one is a little bit harder because Arturo's house, it's just open.
Okay, let's get right to the thing. Okay. This is an advanced lock. Go away. Go up into the second story of his house. There's another one up here. And in the ammo box, find 4 mini nukes and 18 plasma cartridges. Let's see what else. And that's all. Well, hope you enjoyed. Bye.